In this example, our frame has text that starts in this upper left, then goes into the next text box, then into a third text box. And when I adjust the size of a text box, the text can go down to one frame, or all three, or just two, depending on how I adjust my text frames. And I can change this one too and bring it all into two frames instead of three. To get the text to continue on from more than one frame, we need to insert the first frame. I'm just using the defaults. I'm going to insert my text and move this to the side. Now I'm going to insert my second frame. Insert frame. And I'm going to just move this one right over here. And I'm going to add a third frame. Again, just using the defaults. And I'm going to move this one to be my lower left. Now we need to link these boxes. So I'm going to select my first frame, click the link button, and link it to this second frame here. With my second box highlighted, I'm going to click on the link frames, link that one to the third. Now, when I click the first box, text just automatically rolls over into my second and third boxes. So that's how you link your frames. We'll also notice that in my original document, we've got my continuous text frames a different color, but they all match. I use the style there. So to create a style, we need to turn on the style box, go into frames, and create our style. Now this one has linked with. Be careful not to link with labels because it'll make everything go to the side. If you do link it with one, pick frame or graphics. I'll pick graphics. I'll give this a name. My frame blue. On the border, we took off the borders. I gave it a background of sun 4. I did the shadow, made this blue, and made this about 10. 10 or 11. 11 is good. Click apply. Click OK. So now we've got the My Frame Blue. We need to apply it to our frames. Clicking on Fill Format. And notice how it moves it to the center where it inserted our graphics, which is okay. We can move these back. I'm clicking Escape to get rid of the paint. Now notice how the lettering goes right to the side. But on my other version, it's in a little bit. To do that, I entered a border, the same color as the background. So I go into My Frame Blue, modify the borders, and I need to turn them on now and choose the color that's the same as the background. There's Sun 4. Make this a little thicker, maybe about 2.55. Apply. It changes how much can fit in each frame, so we might have to make them a little bigger. And that's how I did the continuous text in multiple frames.